15-year-old boy now charged with murder. Here's a look at that 15-year-old, Deshaun Harris. He has been certified as an adult by St. Louis City's prosecutor. He faces second-degree murder charges as well as charges for using a weapon in a crime. In late January, Kay Johnson, a mother, was shot in the face as she was carjacked. The crime was committed with her young daughter present.
The reaction continues to